we go together. Better than birds of a feather, you and me. We'll change the weather. Yeah, I'm feeling heat in December when you found me. I've been dancing on top of cars and stumbling out of bars. I follow you through the dark, can't get enough. You're the medicine and the pain, the tattoo inside my brain. And baby, you know it's obvious. I'm a sucker for you. Say the word and I'll go anywhere blindly. I'm a sucker for you. For you,
yeah.
Don't complicate it,
yeah.
'Cause I know you and you know everything about me. I can't remember all of the nights I don't remember when you're around me.
I've been dancing on top of cars and stumbling out of bars. I follow you through the dark, can't get enough. You're the medicine and the pain, the tattoo inside my brain.
I'm a sucker for you. Say the word and I'll go anywhere blindly. I'm a sucker for you. Yeah. Any road you take, you know that you'll find me.
I'm a sucker for all.
Everybody, I'm here at the Saddleback Street Fair. We're going to show you everything that's going on. You hear the loud music. I'd like to thank the Unico for organizing this event. Everyone who helped out, do an amazing job every year. It's one of the largest events in Saddleback. I always enjoy seeing everybody here from Saddleback and all over Bergen County coming down here on Market Street to check out everything that's going on. So we'll show you everybody who's here, show you some of the everything going on here. I'm here with our former mayor of Saddleback, Lou DiArminio. I remember when you were mayor when I was a kid. I'd like to ask you some questions about the street fair. What do you think so far?
I think it's a wonderful event for the community. I want to thank the community for helping put this together. Unico chapter of Saddleback does a fantastic job, and it's a real good bonding opportunity for the community to get to see all the people. So it's a really good event.
What's your favorite thing about the street fair? Do you have a favorite thing or anything?
Well, of course, the favorite thing is meeting all the people and talking to the people of the community. So it brings everybody and bonds everybody together. This is a good event for the township of Saddleback.
All right, thank you.
You're welcome.
For speaking. Hi, everybody. I'm here with my buddy, Vinny. All right, what do you got here, Vinny?
I got this alien and this little thing.
Awesome.
Did you name him yet?
I guess Bluey.
All right, okay. Very good.
Awesome. All right, well, enjoy. Hope you have a great time. It was great speaking to you, Vinny. On Saddleback TV, Channel 38, Verizon Fios, Channel 77, Cablevision.
Bye.
See you later, Vinny.
Hi, everybody. We're here at the street fair having a good time. A lot of vendors and good food and it's nice to see everybody came out.
I am the Saddlebrook chapter president. My name is Ed Donofrio. This is our sixth annual street fair, which is we partner with JC Promotions on this, and we have a great crowd today. Many, many food vendors are here. Of course, the weather's held up, which is also a very important thing. We were able to, many of the merchants in town stepped forward and sponsored us on various levels of sponsorship, so we're very grateful for all the businesses in town that supported us. In case those who don't know too much about Unico, we're a charity organization. All the monies that we raise, we give back to the community in various forms, whether it's scholarships for our high schoolers or going to college, or families in need. We meet once a month at Que Pasta restaurant here on Market Street, the second Monday of the month, and we're always looking for new members. So once again, thank you so much, and may God bless.
Ryan Roy helping to man everything here. We have a bunch of different things here. We have some numbers here for the Bergen County hotlines here. Ryan will get into it a little bit more, I hope. He has some more information about the decorating contest.
National Suicide Prevention Line. It's right over here. And along with the 20 veteran about the veterans, the information, the fact sheet about that. And along with the fact of Walk to Fight Suicide. It's going to, remember to save the date, it's going to be on Sunday, October 20th at ROC Paley Park, Saddle River County Park. And make sure you be there to support those who tragically passed on, you know?
Okay, hi, we're happy to be here, even though it's starting to rain, and it's a great event for everyone to get out in Saddlebrook.
Come out and have some fun.
Yep, see you later.
Hello, I am here with the mayor of Saddlebrook, Mayor Robert D. White.
Yes.
What do you think of the street fair so far?
The street fair is a fantastic event. Another good day today. It's a little cloudy, but it's cooler, and it makes it a lot nicer to walk up and down, and you have all the vendors here. You can eat anything you want. We have the rides for the kids, the music, the bands, the dancers, so we love it.
What's your favorite part about the street fair so far?
Look at me, the food, of course, the food. It's delicious.
That'd probably be my favorite too, Mayor. I know we got so many people we got to thank. You, Mayor White, the Unico, most importantly, they put this event together. Everyone else involved, all the vendors, everybody around. Anybody you'd like to thank, Mayor?
I definitely want to thank our Department of Public Works. They're here today, as well as our police officers. We have a couple of new specials that are working that just started the police academy. So them and the people, the residents, and we don't only get Saddlebrook residents, we get people from all over Elmwood Park, Hackensack, Maywood, Rochelle Park, all over. Lodi, Garfield, I don't want to leave anybody at Fairlawn. So it's just a fantastic event.
I agree with that, Mayor. It's always a fantastic event. It's nice that it's not too sunny, not the sun beating down on our backs this year. But I'm glad the weather's held up too, and we're having a great time. Thank you, Mayor.
Thank you, Thomas, and thank you for being a reporter. I think I've seen you interviewing other people, and that's great. And I'm sure most of the people are having a good time. So thanks again. And I do want to especially thank the Unico who organized this whole street fair. And they're a very good civic organization. They're charitable. They donate most of the money that they make towards good causes in town. So thank you to Unico.
All right. Thank you, Mayor.
We go together, better than birds of a feather, you and me. We change the weather, yeah. I'm feeling heat in December when you found me. I've been dancing on top of cars and stumbling out of bars. I follow you through the dark, can't get enough. You're the medicine and the pain, the tattoo inside my brain. And baby, you know it's obvious, I'm a sucker for you. Say the word and I'll go anywhere blindly. I'm a sucker for you. Yeah. Any road you take, you know that you'll find me. I'm a sucker for all these subliminal things. No one
for you.
Yeah.
Don't complicate it.
Yeah.
'Cause I know you and you know everything about me. I can't remember all of the nights I don't remember when you're around me.
I've been dancing on top of cars and stumbling out of bars. I follow you through the dark, can't get enough. You're the medicine and the pain, the tattoo inside my brain.
I'm a sucker for you.
For you.